Pop Fest. Just heard about this at the other Chicago toy show, so it's got a flyer, so we'll check what this is.
Just turn this building here.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
If you have any questions about the art, it's all mine. These are $5 each, 5 for 20.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Nice. Games over there. I mean, playing Smash Brothers.
Hello?
So, I thought we do have some stuff up here. Let's go up on the stage.
I'm so sorry. There's
some cool things. This cool light up.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Look at the Terminator arm on.
You can still buy it if you want to sign up.
$3 to sign up. Thank you. We're gonna start right now. What's going on, guys?
Yeah. Disney stuff. So there's that Spider-Man Venom. It's like the Godfather. Very interesting. Of course, you're not familiar with any of this stuff, though. This is him. Look. That's a lot of stuff. Except I like the colors in some of these other ones more.
How
much is the Zelda
controller?
$130? Okay. And then, and it's a new controller. Nice looking
controller. It's never used.
More Legos for you to check out.
Look how long his legs are.
Bins of games. Let me take a look and see if there's any games in here. Got that.
Shockwave. I have a Shockwave. Yeah.
Oh, that's new.
Yes.
I never got into
that. I have a signed.
It's a Transformers.
Whoa.
Frank
Vulcan. That's cool.
Kind of just M64s.
Hello.
talking about how much these are worth.
Appreciate it.
So what you find here, a whole table full. Those vehicles from Big Lots. They have side things. Hangover. Play school. Oh, that old stuff.
Pretty much first series of the Jurassic Park film. And Godzilla. That's Johnny Quest.
Yeah.
Got a bunch of Johnny Quest. And then Star Trek.
These are pretty interesting. That's cool. That's interesting. I don't got anything here.
I think
the size of how big it is.
I was slicing with my knife thing.
Used to be cute like that.
Statue. I like that He-Man pair. Just wherever you want them. But yeah, here's an upcoming show we'll be checking out. Jake the Snake. Should be exciting. Where are you supposed to talk on this thing?
In his foot, there's a little hole, and that's where he talks.
I thought you were trying to talk in his butt or something. On the other side.
How's it going?
Yeah, this is Remax. Custom receiver. Quickest shows we walked through, but still came out with a Johnny Quest chopper. At least we could fit some Joes and stuff in there too. So didn't come out empty-handed, so it wasn't a complete waste. But even we could cut out Pop, so you get through a lot of these shows sometimes pretty quickly. But yeah, worth a try checking out these different things. All right, so. See you next time, the next show.